Let's cross live to our team on the ground in Sharm el Sheikh, CNA's Julie Yu and CNA Digital's climate change correspondent Jack Board, who have the latest for us from COP27.